Well, it got down to the fifth set. It didn't like there was any panic in you guys at all.
I don't think there was. I think there was too much excitement for panic.
What do you think? What makes you guys so good?
I think we just go out there and do our jobs and get the job done. And, you know, we're a blue-collar team. We grab our lunchboxes and go to work.
You know, you won the first game and then lost the next, you know, and the next two are really tight. What were you guys trying to do offensively at the net there?
You know, we were just trying to get around their block. They have a pretty big block, but we have some great arms on our side. So really we were focusing on, you know, reaching high, swinging around those big blocks.
What does this mean to you?
Oh, this is huge. I mean, I've been a part of this program for 4 years, and to win this on my last year, it's awesome. It's amazing.
You know, you're going to the regional tournament seeded one. You already made it to the state tournament. This is a nice way to go into postseason play.
Yeah, definitely. We're really excited for these next couple weeks coming up. We have a lot of work to do still. We got to clean up our mental errors, but I think we're ready.
This fifth game went down to it. I mean, it didn't seem that you guys had any panic at all.
They just... It was like they just found a calm and just kind of believed in each other, and they fought. They, you know, ball dropped here and there on their side, and it didn't on ours, so it was kind of nice.
You know, they have some big hitters. I mean, you had to play some defense in this deal, too.
Oh, man, yeah. You know, our defense was pretty good. Grace Dubé flies all over the court. Sierra Wilson had a great defensive match today. And then kudos to Kylie Watson. I mean, she's probably one of the best liberos around.
What does this mean going into the regional tournaments?
I think it gives us a little momentum. You know, it helps. I told them, I said, it's not a must win, but it's an important win. Mm-hmm. You know, so it gives us that momentum, and we get to see what we need to still work on next week. Mm-hmm.